Howdy guys, MaxiMorrrow here, and bringing you my trade day results. I'm just going to be showing a clip of me accepting this trade for Jeff Skinner. It was from a friend, so thank you for this trade. I don't know if it's good or not, but I accepted it anyway, so. Because I really like Bergeron, and as you can see, they both have no contract, so. This will just be the first part. I'm going to be back with the actual trade day results later. This is just now, like, before they're actually over. So, yeah, thank you guys for watching this little clip, and I'll be back with the full trade results in a sec. Hang on, see ya. Howdy guys, MaxiMorrow here, and I am bringing you my trade day results. I'm back after accepting that trade for the Skinner. Thanks for that trade from, I know who sent it in, I'm not going to clone him. He also sent in, that was really just in a second, so I'm just going to my trade pile. Okay, so I have one for Brian Campbell. Yes, this is a trade attention. It's Matt Carl and 1.5K. That's a really good, that's a tough deal because, I'll think about that one. I have like no trades, it's pretty sad. Then on Michael Grabner, I have Mason Raymond. What's this guy's first name? Check. I'm gonna say it's Ryan Shannon or something, Ryan? So Mason Raymond, Ryan Shannon, and 500 bucks. I don't think so. It doesn't equal out. Okay, now for the Campbell trade. I gotta go check out the values. Wait, one more second. Okay, here, I'll go to my watch list. I think I added a Campbell to my watch list, or not Campbell, but, well. Yeah, there's one. The cheapest Carl on the market is 17.5 buy now, as you can see right here. So, yeah. This is just if I do accept the trade. I mean, he's out on him, so yeah. But this is the cheapest one on the market, so I'll go check Campbell's. Mine is unright D. First, I'll check if there are any unright D. If so, what do they go for? Search. Oh, none. Okay. Lefty then. Okay, there are a couple on lefty. 28.85. Okay, so that's a 1,100 puck difference, I believe. Yeah, let me check what this one was. Oh no, it was like 1,300. So I'm getting 200 pucks on this, like in theory, judging by the cheapest ones in the market. But I don't know. It's a tough one. I seriously think it's a tough one. Like. Campbell just has that 92 skating, and they're the exact same height. Carl is like 16 pounds heavier though, so I don't know. 1.5K, that looks nice. Oh god, I just need to think. I'll go check if I got any other trades. No, I'm sure I didn't. Nope, I'm okay. That's a tough one. I don't know what to do. Okay, I'm just gonna wait it out a bit longer. So I'm actually gonna go now. So I'll be back in a while. When I come back, I'll just see if I got any more trades, which I'm sure I won't. But still, I'll come back when there's like 5 minutes remaining. No, I'll either accept or reject this trade and then look for any other trades. So yeah, thanks for watching this section of the video and stay tuned for the next section. Thank you guys. See ya for now. Howdy guys, MaxiMorrrow here, and I'm back bringing you my final section or segment of this trade day. So yeah, as you can see here, I am... Sadly, I didn't get any more trades. I still have one trade on Campbell. Okay, I'm thinking this over for that entire time that I have been gone, and it's just a sad difference. Okay, I'm going to reject this trade, but it's just because of the sad difference. Just look at it. It's 90. I don't know. Okay. I got on something there and I shouldn't have. I don't know if I should accept this trade or not because I mean. He is a couple pounds heavier. He has a bit better defense. Let me just do the stat difference. So it's 2 better for Campbell, 1 better for Campbell, 3 better for Campbell, 4 more. So it's 7 better for Campbell, and then that's 3 and 4. So they're the exact same stats, basically. Like, it's 90, 86, 87, 87, 90, and then 92 for, and this is for Campbell, 92, 87, 91, 83, 86. So if you add all those numbers up for both of the players, they equal to the exact same thing, so... There's no, like, stat bonus on either of them. So I don't know what to do here. Okay, just to make my buddy happy, I'm going to accept it. Yeah, thanks for saying that trade. And also, I'm being a bit generous, as this is the only one of the only trades I got this entire time. So I'm going to send him to my active roster, as I will use him on my first line. Any other trades? No? Okay. So thank you guys for watching this trade day video. I might be back if I get another trade, but that's highly unlikely. So I think this is going to be it for the video. Thank you guys for watching this trade day. And thanks for saying in the trades, even though I only got two. But thanks for saying in the Grabner trade. If it had a few more pucks, I would have accepted it. So thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye. Okay, guys, I am actually back, and I did get another trade. This is for my Devin Sadaguchi. Let's check it out. Yeah, Jacob Garrison. Is it Jacob? Yeah, I think so. Okay, I'll go check the values quickly, very quickly. Okay. Sadaguchi and Garrison. Need to hurry. I only have one hand on the controller. Not Los Angeles, Minnesota. Okay. Sadaguchi, 25, 40, so 25. Florida, no, thank you. He was on change in Florida. Let's see, 22, 14, 15. No, it doesn't equal out. Sorry, that's not even close. I mean, maybe I'd say Sadaguchi is overpriced, but I'd say still he would only be 20K. So, anyways, it's a different position, so yeah, I'm gonna regret that, sorry. Okay, so, I'm just gonna keep recording just in case anything special happens, so. Okay, howdy guys, I'm back. I just need to check this. This is a trade. No, still doesn't equal out. He decided to send it back, but still doesn't equal out. So sorry to whoever sent those two trades, but it just doesn't equal out, I'd say. So yeah, thank you guys for watching this trade day, and I hope you guys enjoyed this. So, sorry for rejecting that to whoever sent it in, but yeah, thanks for watching this trade day, and I will see you guys later, okay? See ya, bye.